हेलो फ्रेंड्स, रिचा हियर. वेलकम ऑन माय यूट्यूब चैनल पेपर एंड सीजर. इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू अपसाइकल अ यूज्ड एमडीएफ बॉक्स. यू कैन यूज़ एनी अदर बॉक्स. मटेरियल लिस्ट इज़ इन डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स विद इट्स अल्टरनेटिव प्रोडक्ट्स. फॉर मोर क्राफ्ट वीडियोज़ डोंट फॉरगेट टू लाइक एंड सब्सक्राइब. कीप क्राफ्टिंग. This is my used decoupage box which I have covered with 2 layer of white gesso. Allow it to dry. It dries within 10 minutes. Scrape it lightly with sandpaper for a smooth finish. Using acrylic colors here, I am dabbing it on the side walls for a rough texture. You will get this amazing texture. I'm using masking tape. Again, I'm using acrylic color. This masking tape helps to keep all the edges neat and orderly while coloring the side walls. Now set your design with cutouts of any one side printed paper in your desired manner. You can also use decoupage paper. Scrap these cutouts. Scrapping will give an even look. Apply decoupage glue at the back of cutouts and press it properly all over. Now we are moving to the next part. Apply decoupage glue on side edges and stick beautiful designer border. I love shabby chic. It's time to apply silver glitter. It gives an awesome look. You can use glossy accent. Here I'm using Fabrical glue. It gives 3D effect after dry. Apply on desired lines and spring glitter powder on it. Remove excess amount. Let it dry for 5 to 10 minutes. Now we are sticking pearl strings of teal blue color as it matches with the design of my upcycled box. Now time to apply decoupage varnish. If you have Mod Podge, you can use it in place of both glue and varnish. It's Mod Podge dimensional magic. Applying all over on top for super glossy look. It works as varnish. Let it dry overnight.